what I am trying to introduce is the quietude of discretion and perfectly made clothes that have nothing to do with glitter or embellishment. And that's why you saw no glitter, except for black paillettes, which I consider l'hommage de Chanel. It's like cloth. All of the technique in make has to do, we do what we do in our own workrooms. I'm surrounded by geniuses, literally geniuses that are not only passionate, but they're each in their own individual capacity. They bring something to the picture.